Why do you need safety switches? Let's have a look at this machine. Its operation presents severe hazards and is a potential threat for the operator. To minimize the risk of injury, the machine has to be safeguarded. How can you do this? If the manufacturing process requires continuous interaction of a machine and operator, then you can use optoelectronic protective devices, such as safety light curtains or safety laser scanners. They allow free access to the machine, but will initiate a stop of its hazardous movements if a person is detected in the dangerous area. For applications with less frequent interaction between the machine and operator, physical guards, such as protective doors and covers, might be the better choice. In fact, they are inevitable when hazards such as ejected parts, heat, or radiation must be physically isolated. Monitoring physical guards is the main application for safety switches. They initiate a machine stop if activated, or even restrict access to the machine if there is danger for people or processes. In addition, safety switches are used to monitor the position of machine parts, to stop the machine in case of emergency, and to prevent an unexpected machine start. As you can see, six safety switches can help you to solve many different applications.